and the power, now watch this, the power of the highest will epitimeso you. That's the Greek word that we're talking about last week. Epitimeso, overshadow. The holy, the power of the highest will epitimeso you. So if you see me there, you epitimeso. Say it, Pfizer. We will give this always new to the new Jesus. What was it? This is a new coming, a stone coming. It comes in. That's just a decision. So the Holy Spirit will come and do like that. And what I am with you, you are a decision. So right now, you are a decision in the Holy Spirit. You're putting a cocoon, you're in a bubble right now. The Holy Spirit surrounds you. Which means there's no straight bullet that can hit you, but that can kill you. So I'm going to tell you that God is going to have a counsel in your marriage. He's going to have a counsel in your business. What is the counsel in your life? Overshot time. He's going to have a counsel in your spouse. He's going to have a counsel in your children, your parents. Your being, your death, your sickness. He's going to cocoon you. As you're going to walk around in your bed. Whoa, Jesus! Hallelujah! And what was this marriage response?